Great job persuading the old man. Check out my setup here, Artyom. I finally got everything the way I wanted. A proper workbench, with storage space for all my tools, and some to spare. You can clean your weapons and make ammo for them here, just like with any other workbench you might find. My gun rack is only available here on the Aurora, though. I'll keep samples of every gun you find, and you can exchange them whenever you want. Always in their best working condition. Oiled and shiny like new. You won't have to install any attachments again, though. I am going to make you all competent gunsmiths eventually. Listen, Artyom, I have something for your Tihar. You can try installing it. Use the workbench. Well, I won't keep you here any longer.
Anna, thank you and Artyom for helping us. I don't know what would have become of us without you. It is a cursed place. And that Silantius.
Don't thank us before it's all ready to go. It all hangs on Artyom now, so wish him luck.
Of course, God bless you, Artyom. And you, Stepan, thank you.
Oh, it's... I don't even mention it.
Uncle Artyom, are you going on a mission?
I just wanted to ask, there, where the big tanks are, if you find my teddy bear, just in case you do, could you bring him home? A demon took him, a flying one. It was scary. They live there. It took Teddy to its children. I miss Teddy so much. I wanted to go visit him, but Mom won't let me, because there are electric demons too. I'm telling the truth. They come out at night and they light up. So pretty. And scary too, a bit.
Артём!
Artyom, I haven't really thanked you properly for saving me from that stupid cellar yet. You know, I didn't even get scared when I fell. Because I knew you'd come and save me no matter what. Thank you, my love. Now, go. Come back soon and stay away from the hotspots.
Glad to see you alive and well, Artyom.
So did you have a nice stroll, Artyom? So did you have a nice stroll, Artyom?
tabs on the bridge from there. Meet up with him. He'll fill you in on the latest developments in the terminal. Miller, over and out.
Looks like the door ain't coming. So, should we let the sad go?
Sure thing.
Oh, thank you. Thank you.
Oh. Thanks to me, I gotta say. Nobody to cough up the door and all.
Why the hell should we all be around here?
Did you see that look on his face? The fuck really thought we were going to let him go!
Well, that's just what we did!
But Robin Fox and Luck.
Oh,
yeah, sure.
Nothing.
The fuck? Hey, what's that?
They fucking got one of ours!
Fucking reloaded! Nothing again! Go figure!
Looks like the door ain't coming. So, could you let the car go?
Just fucking unbearable.
Sucks to be here, I gotta say. Nobody to cough up the door now.
It sure is great here. But I don't have the time to talk. Like really. Yeah.
Me. You fucking bitch! The fucking reloaded!
Thank you. Ah! is done for. The fanatics have taken over. I was prepared to give them a quarter of the cargo, but they wouldn't even hear me out. Wanted me to leave my diesel first, and fuck that noise. I'm not pushing the platform with a fucking handcar for 200 clicks. We're neck deep in the red zone. So I'm sending Serge to you with this message. Sell the diesel to the brothers. They were offering good cash for it, and get that ferry. Or a self-propelled barge or a tugboat. Do you understand me, Simon? No haggling. As soon as the others hear about the bridge, any piece of shit that floats will be worth it.
Thank you. Well, hello, my blood brother. Didn't see me, huh? The others don't either. I'm basically part of the scenery now. I heard you were headed to the terminal for the rail car. Then let me fill you in. The terminal can only be entered by water. Luckily, there is a dock with a boat nearby, left there by the fanatics, it seems. Inside there are just those, humanimal mutants, or so it seems. See that gas station? It's a bandit hideout. They ambush the fanatics. These guys seem to be drawn to the terminal like flies to you know what. The bandit caught three of them on my watch. Look at the building over there. Bandits keep captives there for ransom or something. But they sure go to town on the poor guys. I asked the colonel for permission to go in three times, but no dice. I understand why, but we have always protected common folk from lowlifes like these. So I'm having a hard time staying put. Oh well. See those ruins? There's a bandit camp there too. They have a sniper. I saw at least one scope flashing from the roof, so I wouldn't advise an open attack. The bridge is in full lockdown. None of the armed dudes ever show themselves. They definitely expect us to attack, so there is no reason to be concerned about them now. Hey, it's your choice when to move out, but the bandits should be easier to avoid in the dark. In any case, I'm going back to my post.